Christmas button. See the little side. Left, right, up, front. Left knee should be on top of the ankle. Drop to the center again. Push away with the left. Big circle. Circle around. Left. Good. Breathe every time. In. Breathe out. In. Out. Again, in, drop, and again, again, and last here, drop this one. And again, inhale. Good, so. Alright, there we go, listen. You're sending this side. So you squat. Sit to the left. And then turn to the right. Turn with the right foot. Right, left foot is pointed there. Go back to the center. Raise your arms. Big circle. In and out. Okay. Exhale. And out. Nice. Exhale. And out. Last here. Big inhale. And again. You're gonna hold it up. Reach on your side. Hold. On the side. Center. I want to activate your core and bend over, keeping your upper body straight, ears between your arms, your legs straight, hold it right there. Nice and easy. Activate this. Okay. It's normal because here between your arms. Launch into the left side. Keep the position of your upper body. On the side. Activate, activate. Go to the center. Hold it right there. Open your arms. Fingertips up to the sky. Hold. Activate. I want to rotate to your right side. Keeping those arms up. Back to the center. Breathe more. Hold. Activate that. Huh? Left side. Back to the center. Breathe in. Breathe out. Come on. Let it go. Make a big inhale. And the last one. Sit down slowly. Control the move and hold. In a control way, go back, take knees, slow, warrior, face to the right hand, go up, number one, hold it. Go to the world again, slow, all the way down, up.
state right there. Center yourself while you are there, once you are there. Right hand is off the floor. Control the move and get as high as possible. Work on the left side, lift the bend. Both hands on the floor, hold the right hand. Really high, working.
Well, good. Very nice. One more. Straight up. Look at how you're going to
do. Yes.
All the way back.
Right on top. Extend the leg and open to the left.
Down.
Real quick, grab the center. As your knees slowly roll it up. Really slow.
Take it easy. Real quick, let it be in front. Hold it in front. Yes. Last one. And hold it up again. How fast? Start to move on your side. Hold it. Reach out. Your side. Take it easy slowly. And reach out. Back to center. Activate your core. Go to the floor. And hold. Parallel to the floor. Arms, fingertips up to the ceiling, to the sky. Slowly rotate to your left. Activate, control, that's our home. Center, switch to the other side. Up to the center, breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. And again. Real good. All right. Lower your arms. Turn to your left. Real good. Open your warrior. Your back. Control facing your left hand. Slowly come down. You go across. All the way down. Control move. Slowly up. And move.
Down slowly, take it easy, easy.
Control. Go back. Yes, feel the wind. Ah, delicious. Go down. Go across. All the way. Control. Down, up, and hold.
Center yourself. Left hand is coming off the floor. Higher than right now. Now both hands on the floor. As high as possible.
Really take it high. Up slowly, put it down to the floor, up place.
Give your left arm. Stay the left, right arm up and hold. Stretch. Now. Now stay here for a moment, extend your legs. We're going to a downward dog, right position, stretch.
Good, go back with your hands towards your feet.
Bend your knees, chin to your chest, and vertebra by vertebra, slowly roll it up.
Okay.